when you land, we're typically going to be chest pointed back to our shortstop. If we're righty to second base, we're lefty. So our chest points slightly back. Our glove arm is going to be kind of up. It could be a little bit lower. It could be elbow bent. It could be arm straight. That's also a negotiable thing. But what's not negotiable is that our chest is closed to our target, which means it's not facing our catcher. It's facing sideways or angled back.